क्लास 10 साइंस आई एम आर एस प्रसाद सर टुडे आई विल स्टार्ट योर चैप्टर 14 एंड दैट इज द लाइफ प्रोसेस रिप्रोडक्शन ग्रोथ एंड डेवलपमेंट सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी वांट टू नो द व्हाट इज रिप्रोडक्शन सो लेट अस नो प्रोसेस ऑफ प्रोडक्शन ऑफ लिविंग बीइंग विद सिमिलर characteristics is called reproduction. First, once again, the process of production of living being with similar characteristics is called as reproduction. That means कि अपने जैसी ही चीजों को बनाने के लिए living being जो production करते हैं उसको हम reproduction बोलते हैं. Now, whether unicellular or multicellular offspring is produced by reproductive cells. Next, like all biological activities, reproduction is also a necessary biological activity by which reproductive cells are formed. Growth always occurs at a definite rate. That means ki growth mein hamesha definite rate rehta hai. Definite rate se hamari growth hoti hai. In the body of living organism, definite ratio of definite part are developed by growth. Growth के द्वारा definite ratio में सब development होता है. Now come to this one. In development, along with the change in size and shape of a cell, size and the shape of complete multicellular structure changes. Process of reproduction is not so necessary for the survival of a single organism as other biological activities, but is necessary to maintain the existence of a living species. Yani living species ko apne ko exist karne ke liye ye jaruri hai reproduction. Process of the reproduction is of two types. First one is sexual reproduction and the second is asexual reproduction. In sexual reproduction, like sexuals, reproduction male and female are not necessary. Next generation is born by single organism. By sexual reproduction, quantity of genetic substance that is the complete set in mother cell is the same in the reproductive cell, whereas by sexual reproduction genetic substance of mother cell is the exact copy in the reproductive cell. Such reproductive cell are known as gamete. Now fusion of male gametes and the female gamete is called as fertilization. It is the definition of fertilization, so you have to remember this one. Once again, fusion of a male gamete and the female gamete is called fertilization. Next, male gamete is the produced in male reproductive organs and the female gamete is produced in female reproductive cells. Now come to the next one. The main parts of the female reproductive systems are: first one is ovary, second fallopian tube, and second one uterus, and third one is the vagina. Main parts of the male reproductive systems are testes, sac, and the sperm duct and the urethra. In human beings and the other organisms like cow, duck, frog, butterfly, in tree like mangoes, neem, sperm, etc. Fusion of male and female gametes from the bimultiple zygotes. Now, measures of the accepting female planning is necessary for the own family and the society. It is necessary for the family planning. Now, come to the this one. It is the a lizard and which is found in the America, I think. Let us see. द जनरेशन ऑफ टाइप ऑफ द साउथ अमेरिकन लिजार्ड, इट इज द साउथ अमेरिकन लिजार्ड, कंटिन्यू थ्रू जस्ट द फीमेल अनलाइक मोस्ट अदर टाइप ऑफ द लिजार्ड वेयर बोथ मेल एंड फीमेल फॉर्म्स आर प्रेजेंट, दिस लिजार्ड डू नॉट हैव मेल फॉर्म्स इन एनी जनरेशन, इसके पास इस तरह के लिजार्ड के पास कोई मेल जनरेशन नहीं है, केवल ये फीमेल ही है, बट ये अपना रिप्रोडक्शन खुद कर लेती है। नाउ लेट अस स्टार्ट व्हाट इज द ग्रोथ एंड व्हाट इज द साइज ऑफ द ह्यूमन बॉडी। साइज ऑफ द ह्यूमन बॉडी इज ऑलवेज स्क्वायर इफ वी कंसिडर दैट द हाइट एंड द ब्रेथ ऑफ दिस द हैंड्स, सो इट इज द ऑलवेज स्क्वायर फॉर्म, सो दिस इज द गिवन इन योर स्क्वायर फॉर्म, सो यू कैन लर्न दिस। नाउ कम टू द ग्रोथ ऑफ द ग्राफ, सो इट इज द इन वर्म एंड इट इज द चाइल्डहुड एंड इट इज द एल्डोसेन, सो यू कैन फर्स्ट नो इट वर्म एंड चाइल्डहुड एंड एल्डोसेन एंड एडल्ट स्टेज, सो दिस इज द टोटल वेट इन केजी, सो इट इज गिवन एज टोटल वेट इन केजी अपवर्ड एंड इट इज द एज इन ईयर्स ऑन एक्स एक्सिस, इट इज द एक्स एक्सिस एंड इट इज द वाई एक्सिस, सो यू हैव टू राइट दिस वन, सो एज इज गिवन एज 0, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20 and 22 एंड दिस एज इज 13 ईयर्स। नाउ हियर द 0, 10 kg, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60 and 70 kg, इट इज द वेट ऑफ द बॉडी इज इन केजी, सो एज यू नो ग्राफ इज गोइंग लाइक दिस, इट इज गोइंग लाइक दिस, दैट मीन्स इट इज ऑलवेज इन अ कॉन्स्टेंट रेस, द ग्रोथ इज ऑलवेज इन अ कॉन्स्टेंट रेसो, सो इट इज गोइंग लाइक दिस, दिस टाइप, दैट मीन्स फर्स्ट इन द फर्स्ट स्टेप दैट इज द इन वर्म इट इज द 0 to 1 ईयर्स, सो दिस वन इज द ग्राफ ईयर, so 0 to 1 year is it growing very fast, but now gradually it decreases and after 13 years it will be very highly growth, so up to 18 years, so that portion is the very high their growth, yani yahan pe growth jo hai bahut tezi se hoti hai, isme growth to constant ho rahi thi lekin dheere dheere ho rahi thi, but in case of 13 to 18, so that age is called as adolescence and the before this it is childhood and the first one is the in worm and last is the adult stage is the here and it is not showing to the growth. Now come to the next one, so this is a question, where are the reproductive cells are formed, so that question is the very important question, where are the reproductive cells are formed in human beings, explain with the diagram, so answer is here, reproductive cells are found in male and the female organs, in the figure male and female reproductive organs are shown, you can see in this figure, first of all I want to show the cells and this is the cells, that cell is the man cell and that is called as sperm and that the whole egg is, it is called as a big size of this it is seen, so that is the egg and it is in the female parts, it is your in female parts and that is in your man parts, so human female and the male reproductive cells of the gametes, so you can see now the see the parts of this one, so it is the male parts, so you can say it is the male and it is female. Now it has the seminal vesicle, it is the seminal vesicle and it is the urinary tract, it is the urinary tract and it is the bladder and it is the prostate gland, penis, urethra and here is the vas deferens and that is the sperm duct and it is the testes and testes, these are the testes you can see here and in the female there is the fallopian tube, it is given here, it is the fallopian tube, you can see it is the, in the pear form and the fallopian tube and this is the ovary, this one is the ovary, it is the pear form, in the pear form and uterus it is given here and the womb and there is the cervix, it is called as cervix, that one is the called as cervix and some part the other part the if there is long part that is called as vagina. Now come to the next one, the explanation of this part. So, reproductive organs are found in the mother womb, but they become active after a definite age and in the reproductive cells named ovum and the sperm are formed in male and male reproduction. Reproductive cells, that is sperms, are formed, and in female reproductive cells, that is ovum, are formed. In sperm and ovum, one pair of the chromosomes, that is half the number present in the mother cells, is present. These are known as gametes. By the fusion of these gametes, zygote is formed. Sperm reaches fallopian tube via vagina and meet the ovum for fertilization. So that type of it is fertilized. And then now come to the second question. Draw the labor diagram of the division in the bacteria. So how can divide the bacteria? So labor diagram is given here. It is the plasma membrane. This outside is the plasma membrane cell wall, and it is the duplicate chromosome, and it is the prokaryotic chromosome. This one is the prokaryotic chromosome. It is divided, going to divide into two parts. So first one is duplication of the chromosomes. यानी पहले सबसे duplication of chromosome शुरू होता है, then growth in the cell, growth हो जाती है cell के अंदर, then division of into the two cells. So it will be divided into two cells, and that figure is division in bacteria. It is given. So you can draw in your copy. Now third question, explain the process of the cell division with diagram. So it is a diagram, you can see here A, B, C, D, E, which shows the division of cell. So nucleus play a major role in the formation of the other cell by a single cell. Formation of cell division comes from the nucleus. After the division of the nucleus, cytoplasm and the cell membrane also divide. So figure A, B are the various stages of the cell division. In this cell, A, B, C, D, E represent the various stages of the cell division. Nucleus of cell of maximum organism contains a hereditary substances known as DNA. Pieces of DNA are wounded around protein like thread structure. The complete structure formed in this way are called chromosomes. In figure B, thread like structures are representing chromosomes. As a result, the process of mitosis cells division, number of chromosomes in the cells of offspring is equal to that of the parent cell. Therefore, this division is known as somatic division. Cells of the body of the fetus developing in the mother womb also divided in this way. Let us see how can divide this one. You can see here the A, B, C, D are the parts, and this is the descriptive sketch of the motifs of the Walter Fleming. Walter Fleming is, so you can see the division of the cell. And after that, it is the chromosomes and the DNA structures are given here, a thread-like structure. And now come to the, here is the arrest of the growth, where stop the several cell. It is the growth structure here, parts. So it is the DNA synthesized. You can see here, this is part of the DNA synthesized. It is the growth two. First of all, growth one is here, and here is the now growth. It is the chromosomes, and the growth two is here, and it is the cell division. You can see here. So this type of cell division is going on. So some stages of the development of the child in the womb. वॉर्म चाइल्ड यानी चाइल्ड जो है छोटे स्टेज में कैसे डेवलप होता है वो आपको दिखाया हुआ है. इट इज द एग ऑफ विच इज गिवन बाय द फीमेल पार्ट्स फीमेल एंड द ईटर दीज आर द स्पर्म्स एंड विच इज प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय द मेल. दीज आर द स्पर्म्स एंड इट इज द लॉट ऑफ नंबर इन अवर बॉडीज. सो दीज आर द स्पर्म्स एंड दीज देयर आर द सेल्स. यू कैन से इट इज डिवाइडेड इन टू टू पार्ट्स एंड इट इज कॉल्ड एज फर्टिलाइजेशन वेन दे बोथ आर इन कॉन्टेक्ट. सेकेंड द न्यूक्लियर नियरली इज 0.14 mm अक्रॉस. द लेंथ ऑफ इज गिवन एज 0.14 mm. नाउ कम टू द सेकेंड पार्ट ऑफ दिस वन. सो इट इज आफ्टर वन डे टू सेल्स आर फॉर्म हेयर एंड इन टू डेज देयर आर फोर सेल्स आर फॉर्म एंड गोइंग कंटिन्यूसली लाइक दिस एंड आफ्टर थ्री डेज एट सेल्स आर फॉर्म एंटर यूट्रस. नाउ इन फाइव डेज स्टिल नियरली द 0.14 mm अक्रॉस. यू कैन सी हेयर एंड इन फाइव डे इंटरनल व्यू. इट इज द इंटरनल व्यू ऑफ द सेल. नाउ कम टू द नेक्स्ट डे. इट इज गोइंग देयर आफ्टर 12 डेज इट बिकम्स लाइक दिस एंड द आफ्टर 20 डे इट इज द 1.4 mm. यू कैन सी अगेन दिस वन. एंड आफ्टर 22 डेज सो इट बिकम 2 mm. इट इज लुकिंग लाइक दिस एंड आफ्टर 24 डेज सो इट इज द 3 mm एंड लुकिंग लाइक एंड आफ्टर 28 इट बिकम्स 5 mm एम्ब्रियो. सो नाउ कम टू द नेक्स्ट. यू कैन सी हियर इट इज द 2 week 1 mm एंड दिस वन इज द 5 week 4 week 5 mm 16 week 15 mm एंड 8 week 30 mm एंड 12 week इट इज 53 mm and 18 week it becomes 21 centimeter and it is looking all the diagrams here are the nearly drawn to the scale. It is given in the scale form. So you can draw in your copy. Let us see what will be division of this one. So this is the some stage of the mitosis and the exchange of the genetic material which is growth in our body. Now come to the this one. Human chromosomes is arranged and the displayed separately without look like the figure given here. Each cell of our body has a total 46 chromosomes. The 23rd pair make as XX and the XY determine the sex of the individual. Those with XX being female and the XY males. You can count them. So this is the number 1 and number 2 is here, number 3, number 4, number 5 and here is number 6, number 7, number 8, number 9, number 10, 11, 12 and here is 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22 and it is 23. Male and female are formed here. So you can see here it is looking like the male is having the X and Y. Whereas female has only XX. Now come to the next one. So it is also division of this one. I have told. Now come to the question. First choose the right option. First one is the following type of the division take place in most of the cells on our body. That is the bisexual. You can take the bisexual. Second one, the which of the following is not part of the female reproductive system? First is ovary, uterus and the sperm duct. Sperm duct is found in a male. And here is the third one, is the sexual reproduction leads to both A and B. How can increase in variation and fertilization of male and female gametes leads to formation of zygote. That is the and none of these. So it is the A and B. You can take the A and B. Now come to the next question. Second question. Is the placenta essential for the child developing in the uterus? Why? So you can see it is the answer. Yes. Placenta is necessary for the developing fluids because in the uterus on the formation is 32 cells for the development of the body of the fluids. The path placenta formed by the outer layer of the cells of this group is related to the mother's body, and by the inner cells of the entire body of the foetus is developed by the placenta, food, water, gas, etc. are the transferred to the foetus. Now, third question, what is the role of the male and female in the process of fertilization? So, you can see it is a very important question, and that the answer is given here. In the human reproduction, role of the male and female is from the process of the fertilization to the composition and the development of the body of the baby. In sexual reproduction, two organisms, male and females of the same species, are required. Species cells are formed in the body of these organisms, which are known as reproductive cells or gametes. Male gametes is called as sperm, and female gametes is called as ovum. So, zygota is formed by the fusion of the male gametes, sperm, and the female gametes, that is the ovum. So, fusion of gametes is called fertilization. When fusion of gametes occurs outside the body, it is called external fertilization. So, that is the important. Four, in the case of frog, when this process occurs inside the body, it is known as internal fertilization. So, eggs, that is, for example, is cows, buffalo, man, etc. During intercourse, sperms reaches fallopian tube via vagina and meet the ovum. After fertilization, the fertilized eggs or zygota sets in uterus and starts dividing. This way, in fertilization process, male reproduction or reproductive organs and the female reproductive organs are active. Thus, in process of the fertilization, both male and female possess the important role. So, that is the answer of your question. Now, come to the next. So, draw a flower and label diagram the male and female reproductive parts in it. So, that is the important question. Figure it is given here. So, first term here, you can see here in this. This is the stigma. You can see here stigma, and it is the pollen grain stigma, and here the male gametes and pollen tube. Here it is ovary and it is female gametes. You can see here that the endosperm, and it is the anther, filament, petals and the sepals, and here is the ovary, and the, it is called as gynoecium, and here is the stigma, and that one is the style. So, you can draw in your copy. And that label diagram is also here. In your book, it is given looking like, so you can draw also, you can this one. So, it is called as pollen grain. You can see here. This one is the pollen grain, and it is a stigma. You can see in the upper part of this flower. And here is the, that one is stigma. You can see here. And stamen, anther here, and the, that one called as filament. This is called as filament. And this is the ovary. You can see here in the mid of the flower. And there is style, carpel, and it is the petal. It is the looking like a leaf, but it is the flower. And it is the sepal. Now you can see here. You can see here, it is the egg nucleus. It is the egg nucleus is given here, and it is now the, it is the zygote, and it is seeds, and it is the pollen tubes, and it is the seedling. So, you can draw in your copy and write all the parts of the male and female parts of the flower. Now, come to the next question. Write at least 5 differences between the asexual and the sexual reproduction. So, first of all, you can write the hair property, that is the type, formation of gamete and fertilization, speed, cell division and development. These are the 6 parts. So, now let us start. sexual and asexual. What is the difference? In this type of the reproduction, two organisms participate. Sexual में हमेशा दो organisms participate होते हैं. In this asexual में, in this type of reproduction, only one organism participate. इसमें केवल एक ही participant होता है. Formation of gametes, both female and male gametes are formed. How can say male is producing sperm and female is egg. Now gametes are not formed in it. इसमें कोई gamete नहीं बनता है. Fertilization process of fertilization take place in it. इसमें fertilization होता है. A process of fertilization does not take place. इसमें fertilization नहीं होता है. In this formation of offspring from the parental is slow. इसमें बहुत धीमे धीमे होता है. In this reproduction, formation of offspring from the parents is very fast. Now cell division in it. Matrix division occurs at the time of formation of gametes. And here is in it osmotic and the meiotic division occurs at the time of formation of gametes. Now the development in it. Probability of the development is more. इसमें development की probability बहुत ज्यादा होती है. But in it probability of development is less. यहाँ पे development की probability बहुत कम होती है. Now come to the next question. 6. What is menstruation? Menstruation क्या होता है? इसमें menstruation देखते हैं इसमें. And what is the effect of the on the body of human female? Female की body पे इसका क्या होता है? Menstruation का क्या फर्क पड़ता है? तो देखते हैं इसमें. इन द एबसेंस ऑफ फर्टिलाइजेशन, अगर फर्टिलाइजेशन नहीं हो पाता है तब के केस में होता है ये सब. द इनर थिक एंड द सॉफ्ट लाइनिंग ऑफ द यूट्रस अलोंग विद इट्स ब्लड वेसल्स ब्रेक्स आउट इन द फॉर्म ऑफ वेजिनल ब्लीडिंग. दिस इज कॉल्ड मेस्टुरेशन. इन दिस प्रोसेस ब्लड फ्लोज फॉर 3-4 डेज. तो यू कैन सी हियर. Now come to the next one, this one. Now it is the given the detail of the in your book. So between the egg age of about 12 and the 50. It is the age between the 12 and 50. A woman produced one ripe ovum about the every 24 to 30 days. The ova are all present in the ovaries at the birth, but they are not ready to release. To be released. Now come to the C here. It is the structure of cyclic menstruation is given here. So first step, you can see here thin lining inside the uterus after the menstruation. So after menstruation, here is the thin lining. You can see it is shown by red color. A dark red color is shown in this uterus. Now what is the, you can see here the, now one ova is almost ready. Here is the one ova is almost ready and the lining of the uterus has also thickened in the order of to get ready to nourish and the fertilization ova. Now the second you can see here. So it is the second step. So ovum is growing polycyte. It is the growing, you can see here, it is here. Now the cervix produces the mucus. It is the cervix, it is called as cervix. And it is produced the mucus to assist delivery of the sperm. Sperm ko jane ke liye ye kya karta hai? Cervix produce karta hai. Yani kuch liquid flow karta hai jisse ki inko aage rasta mil sake sperm ko jane ke liye. Now come to the next third part. So ovulation, the ova is released to go into the fallopian tube where it may be fertilized by a sperm. यहाँ पर sperm द्वारा fertilized होता है. You can see here the lining ready for the fertilization eggs. ये आपका यहाँ पे जो दिखाया हुआ है ये ready है fertilization के लिए. And here is the growing. You can see this part of. So you can see here. In case of fertilization does not occur, the lining is seeds as menstruation bleeding. ये bleeding की form में ही सारा कुछ यहाँ से निकल जाता है. ये सब कुछ बेकार हो जाता है. and blood is coming outside. So blood and the old tissues are released. So you can say it is going in a cycle form. So that is the fourth number. So then a new cycle begins. और इसके बाद जो new cycle इसका process start हो जाता है. Now come to this one. Effect. What is the effect? Effect of the menstruation on the body of the female. फीमेल की बॉडी पे क्या फर्क पड़ता है ये बताया गया है इसमें. When a girl reaches puberty about 10 to 12 years, the changes in the female reproductive organs start with the menstruation. This process occurs in the form of a cycle. In this cycle, the female body prepares for pregnancy due to continuous flow of blood for 3-4 days. The female body feel weakness, back pain, hand and legs pain, and laziness. Sometimes the body feel dizziness also. This way a female body is affected by menstruation. So this is the effect of the menstruation of the body. So you can write this one. Now come to the seventh question. Write the detail about the two ways of the contraception. Contraception. देखो क्या होता है इसमें. The two ways of the birth control are the as following. Number first, one way of the birth control, it is prevent the sperm from the reaching egg cell. For this, male can use condom and the female can use interstitial contraceptive device, that is the loop or copper tea also. Now second one is the for the change in hormones of the body, specific medicines in the form of pills is such a method which stop the release of ovum in the oviduct. As a result, fertilization does not take place. So that is the second method you can see here. Now come to the eighth question. Write a detailed notes on the reproductive process of unicellular and the multicellular organism. So first of all, we can write the unicellular. So it is the unicellular and the multicellular organism. In reproductive system of the unicellular organism, only one organism is required and the reproductive organisms are not required, and the reproduction in unicellular organism reproduction is asexual. In unicellular organism reproduction is mainly by fusion, budding, spore formation and the regeneration. Example, reproduction in bacteria, yeast, amoeba, hydra, flatworm, mucor and the malarial parasites and rhizopus or planaria also. Now come to the next one. So in multicellular, देखो क्या होता है. In multicellular organism reproduction is sexual. In the reproduction of multicellular organism, both male and female are required in this for reproduction activities. Participation of both male and female reproductive organism is required. In this, male and female gametes, that is the sperm and ovum, fused, and by fertilization zygote is formed, by which embryo is formed, which later produces organism of similar characteristics. Now this way reproduction is different in unicellular and multicellular organism. So you can write this answer very well. Now come to the ninth question. How does reproduction help in sustaining the population of a species? Now you can write the answer. So reproduction is a biological process in which every organism maintain their offspring. Reproduction in of the two types, sexual and the asexual. In asexual reproduction, only one organism participate and the reproduce by fusion, budding, spore formation and the regeneration etc. and the produced organism of its own characteristics, which maintain the descendant of the species. Now, similarly, in a multicellular organism, two organisms, male and female, are required. Both male and female gametes fuse to form zygote. Embryo is formed from the zygote, from which organisms of similar characteristics are produced and proceed. The descendant of this species are provide stability. Thus, it is clear that the process of reproduction is helpful for stability of conserving a species. Species ki form mein rehna ye bahut zaruri hai reproduction ke. Now come to the 10th question. How do plants that do not produce seeds reproduce? So answer is no. All plants do not produce seeds. Such plants which do not develop seeds, their new plants are produced by vegetative propagation method. So method of the vegetative propagation as follows. Plants are as follows. So first up is called, that is the cutting. All small parts of the plant which is removed by the making a cut, which a sharp knife, is called a cutting. A cutting may be a piece of stem, root, or even a leaf. In this method, a cutting may be buried in moist soil, which grow into a new plant. That is the cactus. You can see it is the answer. Second one is the layering. So in a branch of a plant is pulled down towards the ground and a part of it is covered with the moist soil, leaving the tip of the branch exposed above the ground. New roots develop from the plants and the new plants is formed. So that is the jasmine, you can see. Now third one is the grafting. What is the grafting? In this cuts stem of two different plants, one roots and the other without roots, are joined together in such a way that of two stems join and the grow as a single plant, and that is the apple, or you can say rose. 11th question. What do you understand by growth and development? Describe with example. So first of all, we can describe the growth. What is the growth? The new offspring produced by reproduction slowly after some changes attains adulthood. The changes due to which new born child changes into adult is called growth. The changes in the height, shape, and volume of the body is called growth. Now, according to the Miller, growth is a process due to which living body, by the synthesis of protoplasmic and the plasmatic materials, produces steadily or irreversible growth or change in its volume, height, weight, and appearance. Next one is the development. What is the development? You can write here. When growth occurs in a definite ratio, then it is known as parivardhan. It is called as parivardhan. So different organisms are formed due to formation of organs. Some parts of the body grow fast, whereas the growth in some parts goes either slowly or nearly stop. Now question number 12. What are the different aspects that need to be taken care of for the health of
प्रेग्नेंट वुमेन, प्रेग्नेंट वुमेन के लिए क्या केयर करनी चाहिए, ये इसका क्वेश्चन है। द फॉलोइंग पॉइंट्स आर टू बी केप्ट इन माइंड फॉर द हेल्थ ऑफ प्रेग्नेंट वुमेन। प्रेग्नेंट वुमेन के केस में ये हमें असेंशियल रिक्वायरमेंट्स होती है जो हमें रखनी चाहिए। नाउ कम द फर्स्ट, इन द इनिशियल मंथ्स ऑफ द प्रेगनेंसी फिजिकल लेबर शुड बी अवॉइड इन डेली वर्क, डेली वर्क उसको नहीं करना चाहिए, फिजिकल वर्क नहीं करना चाहिए। सेकेंड वन, इन द फर्स्ट प्रेगनेंसी फीलिंग ऑफ नेसिया और द वोमिटिंग है हार्मफुल इफेक्ट ऑन हेल्थ, सो डेफिनेट टाइमिंग ऑफ द मील्स कैन अवॉइड हिज प्रॉब्लम। यहां पर जो है आपको प्रेगनेंसी में वोमिटिंग वगैरह बहुत ज्यादा होती है, खट्टी खट्टी डकारें आती हैं, तो उसके लिए जो है तैयार रहना चाहिए। नाउ थर्ड वन, इंटॉक्सिकेटिंग सब्सटेंस शुड नॉट बी टेकन इन एनी फॉर्म ऑफ प्रेगनेंसी, प्रेगनेंसी के समय कोई सा भी इंटॉक्सिकेटिंग सब्सटेंस कोई सा भी नहीं लेना चाहिए। नंबर फोर, फ्रेश एयर एंड द सनलाइट इज रिक्वायर्ड इन सफिशियंट अमाउंट फॉर प्रेगनेंसी, तो प्रेगनेंसी के लिए सनलाइट जो है वो और फ्रेश एयर बहुत जरूरी है। नाउ फिफ्थ वन, एक्सरसाइज हैज गुड इफेक्ट ऑन हेल्थ ड्यूरिंग द प्रेगनेंसी, प्रेगनेंसी के दौरान एक्सरसाइज का करना बहुत जरूरी है। सिक्स वन, प्रेगनेंट वुमेन शुड पे मोर अटेंशन टुवर्ड्स हर फूड, अपने खानों पर बहुत ज्यादा प्रेगनेंट वुमेन को ध्यान देना चाहिए। सेवंथ वन, प्रेगनेंट वुमेन रिक्वायर्ड मोर स्लीप एंड रेस्ट देन द नॉर्मल, नॉर्मल से ज्यादा उसको सोना चाहिए। नाउ 13 इज द वेरी लॉन्ग पैराग्राफ, सो यू कैन रीड वेरी केयरफुली, सो यू मे हैव द हियर्ड अबाउट अ बर्थ ऑफ 5 बेबीज गर्ल्स आफ्टर अ पीरियड ऑफ प्रेगनेंसी ऑफ जस्ट 6 मंथ, यूजली अ सिंगल चाइल्ड बॉर्न एट अ टाइम ऑफ ह्यूमन आफ्टर प्रेगनेंसी, यानी प्रेगनेंसी समय में केवल एक ही बच्चे का जन्म होता है, लेकिन कहीं कहीं सुनने में मिलता है कहीं 5 बेबीज ने जन्म ले लिया, कहीं 6 बेबीज ने जन्म ले लिया, वो कैसे होता है उस पर डिस्कशन चल रहा है। सम टाइम्स 2 चिल्ड्रन में बी बॉर्न, कभी कभी 2 बच्चे जन्म लेते हैं, बर्थ ऑफ द 5 चिल्ड्रन टूगेदर इज सरप्राइजिंग फॉर अस, ये हमें सरप्राइज कर देते हैं, कभी कभी 5 बच्चे जन्म लेते हैं, कभी कभी 6 बच्चे जन्म लेते हैं। द डेवलपमेंट ऑफ द बॉडी ऑफ अ चाइल्ड स्टार्ट विद द डिविजन ऑफ जर्टा, जर्टा के स्टार्ट होते ही डेवलपमेंट बॉडी का स्टार्ट हो जाता है, सो डिविजन गोज ऑन एट अ पर्टिकुलर रेट, यानी पर्टिकुलर रेट में इसका डिविजन भी चालू हो जाता है। यूजली द बर्थ और मोर देन वन चाइल्ड ओकर ड्यू टू द डिविजन ऑफ जायट्स, जायट्स के डिविजन के कारण ही ऐसा संभव हो पाया है। एंड द डेवलपमेंट ऑफ ईच डिविजन इनटू अ बेबी चाइल्ड, इसका डेवलप करने से एक बेबी चाइल्ड बनता है। ओपन मोर देन वन एग मैच्योर्स एट द टाइम इज रिलीज इनटू द फ्लोपियन ट्यूब, फ्लोपियन ट्यूब में जो है एक से ज्यादा एग्स होने की संभावना होती है, तभी ऐसा होता है। द फर्टिलाइजेशन एंड डेवलपमेंट ऑफ ऑल एग्स एट अ टाइम गिव्स राइज टू मोर देन वन चाइल्ड, इस तरह से एक से अधिक बच्चे होने की संभावना बढ़ जाती है, कब, जब एग्स जो है वहां ज्यादा होते हैं। सो रीड द सेक्शन एंड राइट अबाउट द वेज दैट लीड्स टू डेवलपमेंट ऑफ मोर देन वन चाइल्ड इन द यूट्रस, सो यू कैन राइट द आंसर, तो आंसर इज गिवन हियर इन द अबव पैराग्राफ, चेंज इन द प्रोसेस ऑफ डेवलपमेंट ऑफ द बॉडी ऑफ द बेबी इन यूट्रस और चेंज इन डिविजन ऑफ एग आर डिस्कस्ड, सो यू कैन राइट दिस आंसर। नाउ इट इज द एम ऑफ फैमिली प्लानिंग, सो यू कैन डू द एम ऑफ फैमिली प्लानिंग, फर्स्ट वन इज द मेंटेन योर प्रॉपर एज डिफरेंस अमंग द चिल्ड्रन, यानी चिल्ड्रन के अंदर एक प्रॉपर डिफरेंस होना चाहिए। नाउ सेकेंड वन इज द कीप बर्थ रेट अंडर द कंट्रोल, बर्थ रेट जो है वो कंट्रोल के अंदर रखना चाहिए। कीप हेल्थ एंड द टेक प्रॉपर केयर ऑफ चाइल्ड बाई प्रोवाइडिंग द एडेक्वेट रेजोनेंस रिसोर्सेस, तो ये आपको करना चाहिए। नंबर ये फाइनली है, प्रिपेयर द प्रॉपरली फॉर प्रेगनेंसी, प्रेगनेंसी के लिए हमें तैयार रहना चाहिए। ये लेसन आपका समाप्त होता है बच्चों, अब नीचे जो है एक लाल रंग का बटन दिखाई दे रहा है, इसको दबा करके सब्सक्राइब कर लेंगे और ज्यादा से ज्यादा बच्चों को शेयर करेंगे जिससे ज्यादा बच्चों को फायदा हो सके, और कम से कम इतनी मेहनत करने के बाद एक लाइक तो बनता ही है, तो बच्चों हमारी वीडियो को लाइक भी कर देंगे। इसी के साथ मैं आर एस प्रसाद सर आज का वीडियो यहीं समाप्त करता हूँ। थैंक यू, हैव अ नाइस डे।